Would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher? If I was the sinner, would you be the preacher? Would you be my...
Oh yeah, I'd advise you not to do this at home because we're basically idiots, aren't we?
Most burning from last time.
Yeah, but anyway, we're idiots, so, you know, don't do this at home, please.
Oh,
okay. Wait, actually, let me move this. Move the drink. We're gonna do this, like, I know herbs
are
allowed to
killing.
Eat. I know you're allowed to eat herbs, so. We're gonna get these on our spoons and you can watch us eat it once I've got that on our spoons, but.
Is it right? Or you can just do it this way.
Hey!
Very cold. Just do it that way.
Yeah, do it for me. Don't do too much. That's enough. Do the same for me. That's enough, Frank.
Yeah, I'll put a bit more on them.
We're really scared. What does herbs even taste like?
That's not her.
Oh, they're disgusting. Guys, we've got a drink.
Oh, screw it, there, sir.
It's like a dare.
3, 2, 1. She actually done it. She actually done it. She actually done it.
I probably haven't
done
it.
I know.
Don't drop me, I'm doing it.
Oh, it's been all over my phone. Oh my god, look at my phone.
There's some. Legit. Are you ready?
I can't do this. I can't. Frank, grab your drink. It takes them a little while to get us out, so I'll see you in a minute.
Are we doing crush chilies?
Crush chilies. Man's bae on the internet.
We'll do half a
spoonful. I'm just gonna piss her off.
We'll do half a spoonful of crushed chilies.
Her name's Libby Wakefield.
When's your spoon? This is my spoon.
Then I'll throw them.
Grab another one. Make sure they're the same ones.
Got a new one.
Cheers.
Alright,
so guys.
We have to do crushed chilies.
Yeah.
Oh my god, mate.
Oh, I'm so scared.
She's gonna kill herself with this one. She's gonna be dying.
Well, Joe's sub died.
He didn't.
That's not okay to eat.
Do that.
That's not okay to eat. That's not okay to eat.
You good at
it? I don't know. Try one.
Look at what I have.
So spicy. Look at this.
This has got a tiny mouthful.
Try it though. Try one. They're so spicy. Crush it in your mouth. This is not okay to eat.
Screw it.
How can this dog do this?
You're not going to do it?
I'm just going to put some more in. I know I am. Oh.
Literally, this is hotter than the ghost pepper. And I've had one of them.
Whoopsie.
My friend has them. I've had one, mate, and this is hotter. Why does my nan give me this? My nan gives me all the ingredients for this shit.
Oh, there's a lot of clearing up to do, by the way.
3, 2, 1, just dare suck it. I've got a 3, 2, 1, dare suck it. 3, 2, 1, dare suck. Oh, we got to make up a name for this. Wait a minute. Oh, we'll tag it.
He's gonna dare moss this.
Gonna dare moss it. 3, 2.
Guys, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it out of camera though, because we feel really
embarrassed.
He actually done it. Wow. I'm doing it, but he's too much of a puff.
I'm jumping out right now. I'm not a puff.
He's too much of a puff.
If I'm a puff, that means I'm gay, and if I'm not gay because I've got a girlfriend, as I can say, right here, look at that bit.
Guys.
Look at them lips.
I'm doing it. Right.
Well, I'm
going
to go train.
As a puff, so.
I'm
going to
puff.
Guys. Look at that. Cinnamon. I'm scared. We just made something out. Been there, done that, got a mouth on fire. So, I'm going to call this a demos. We're probably going to do another one, but... Okay. So he's probably, you know, as I just said. But, you know. Basically, we've been there, done that, got our mouth...
This video will never be uploaded. I'm kidnapping her. Okay.
What? We're going to end it here because we've been there, done that, and made a fool of ourselves. So, yeah, I have my mouth on fire with a cinnamon. Herbs got stuck in my mouth and it turned my spit black. So, I didn't think I would be touching cinnamon again, but yeah. We will probably never touch any of the things we've done today, but we've done it for YouTube. So if you have any channel or you've done something like this on your channel, then please tell me about it because I'd love to know. And comment down below, give this a thumbs up if you liked it. Comment down below if you've had anything, and me and Frankie are going to do our outro. 3, 2.
Wait,
here's our amazing outro. Ready? Da la la.
I'm trying to get in the camera, but he won't let me.
3. Wait, Frank, we need to turn this off.
No, we never turn it off. It's going to get to 10 minutes. I'm making it go to 10 minutes, just to push you off. I'm gonna make it go to 10 minutes. Watch, I'm just gonna run. I'm gonna do that.
Hey, stop.
I wanna to get to 8 minutes.
Okay.
I wanna get it to 8 minutes myself. I'm just gonna get it to 8 minutes quick. You can't reach. You got the arms, don't
you? 5.
Your mom.
Sorry about that, guys.